Hello and welcome to Let's Play Octopath Traveler 1. So, we are here, and we're going to be heading down here, so let's go explore. I don't even remember if there's actually a... but whatever's over here, we're going to find out what it is. Missing something.
There is no choice.
There is always choice.
My turn.
Level slash.
Oh, nice miss.
Curse witchery.
Now.
Nothing will surprise me before.
How did you come?
With each battle, I grow stronger.
Chest. Here we go.
This is the beginning of your end.
Out of my way.
Level slash.
The battle is on. I will cut you down.
Ouch.
Now, out of my way!
Oh, I'm trying to just die already.
What the hell?
You should have studied harder.
Bird assholes.
My turn now. May the sacred flame shine forth.
Out of my way.
Now, I will cut you down.
Out of my way. I really hate this one of the frogs.
Let your wounds be
healed. Have at you. The peacocks rush.
I'm ready.
I'll not be defeated. Here I go.
The battle is truly joy. The thrill of the fight.
Fire Soulstone Demon. Okay. Random dude staying out in the middle of nowhere. That's not suspect at all. Just a little chunk of land we need to look to the south. Okay.
Out of my way!
I'll do my best.
I think not. No. The peacocks rush.
Hey, you actually landed the hit. That's gonna be an expensive one. We have Dragon Song Fane. We'll explore it another time. Let's go to town. Stupid goddamn birds.
You're too close.
No! The peacocks rush!
That's incredibly shitty. Wow. What a fucking winner. Fucking serious game. Alright, well, this is a place I will probably rob all to hell and back later. That's this guy's story. Don't come near me! I made it! I was cheated and traded and left without a copper to my name, so now I'm fain to throw myself off this cliff. I'm not fit to call myself a merchant, it's all over. Unless some golden opportunity falls in my lap, that is. I said don't come near me. Jalapeno? Yeah, sure.
No.
Stay away. Just leave me be. I've got nothing left to live for. What's that you say? A golden opportunity? I would hear it. Oh, so this jalapeno vegetable warms the belly, staves off the chill? People of the frozen north have gone quite mad for it, you say? Can this be true? For if it is, now is not the time to be leaping off mountains. My luck changed at last. I shall buy as much jalapeno as I can lay my hands on. Traveler friend, I'm going to bet everything I have left on this scheme. Thanks be to you. Alright, cool. Very pleasant sounding theme of town. Okay. Oh, there's treasure in there. 68. One short. These guys are kind of bad at stealing. Or not being robbed. What's your story, lady? I'm probably gonna try and steal from before you run away.
Truth is,
it was over a decade ago. Me and my son quarreled and left in a huff. Said he wanted to be a knight. Imagine, of course, I told him that what I thought of that. I also told him he was a lily-livered ass who amounted to nothing. Truth be told, I regret that. It was wrong of me. And all I want is for my son to come home again. The time for that's long gone, and I suppose I'll have to sleep in a bed what I made. Okay. Something in this area I would like to find. Well, according to our little mini-map there, it's not in this particular area, but it is close by.
Come on, I've got better things to do. Out of my way.
Hey, you got one of them at least. Good job. What a great joy. Yep, nice.
How about you?
The cock-a-pee strut.
And that's that.
Hey. I think with these travels to these far cities, I might, just might be getting strong enough to attempt getting some of the art classes or hidden classes, jobs, whatever the hell it is. Sleepy town here. Hold the fuck on.
Time to teach you a lesson.
That hideous looking bug beetle thing. Whatever. Lord of the Flies.
Yes.
Well, I'm not weak to the blade.
How about you? The Peacocks run!
I'll do my best! Let a sacred flame shine!
I'm not weak to light either. Why don't we distract
him? Not!
Ah, we hit him with the ice.
battle is truly joy.
I'll not be defeated.
I'll try X.
Yes.
Nope. Right. It's probably staff. Okay, I was about to get it. I am super goddamn annoyed. Fuck. Kind of science, poison, blindness, confusion.
Yeah. How about you? Out of my way!
Alright, then time to finish something.
Focus is on the tempest of the rain!
You should have studied harder.
Off to study harder.
Got her.
Okay. Ah, I knew it. Shrine of the Warbringer. This, I remember this class. This is like the warrior class, but much, much angrier. But we will go in here and rob this thing, shrine. Right, there's another town up here. I fucking forgot about that.
I've done my research on you.
What are these things? Shadow. Lightning, maybe?
Nothing will fly before.
Well then.
Shit. How about this?
Out of my way.
Fuck this! Oh, here!
Oh, that's not good at all. I picked up a few olives.
Use this!
Welcome back, nerd.
Now, fuck me. Right. Level slash.
For fuck's sakes, man.
I'll do my best. May the sacred flame shine forth.
How about you? I will cut you down.
Well, it's only one of them. I guess he's going to be one that has two turns back to back. Garbage. Perfect. Alright, how do I want to do this? Enjoy laser beam, nerds. Right.
Thus ends your lesson.
So let's look there. $30,000 of the roof. The shrine entrance, don't really care.
What's a curse? The battle is truly joyous.
Olberic. This is your moment, sir.
Watch my blade dance.
God damn it.
My turn.
Get away. Fen.
No, you don't.
My turn.
You. Son of the bitches.
May the sacred flame shine forth.
Now, what makes
it? Defend.
Now. A tempest of fight shall rain.
Come on.
Strike!
Fuck! Well, that's that. He's gonna run away. Bye.
My dear.
have an olive. Cool.
I will cut you down.
What is the logical course of action?
A tempest of fire shall rain.
Where's the nearest tavern?
Oh, that's a bummer. Alright, swing at everybody.
I'll do my best. Let a sacred flame shine forth.
Over here.
Interesting dilemma.
Flame. Right. No. I think not. Have at you. I will cut you down!
Take care of those two idiots. See the background over there now.
I'll make this quick.
Ooh, these things look concerning.
Out of my way.
Alright, sword messes the one in front up. That's good.
Victory shall be mine. The peacock strut!
I'll do my best.
Now we're walking.
Shine forth! Now, what next? Great imperfect. The land.
Shall we try sword? A knife? Ah!
Victory!
Sir, it appears you've been gotten. Never mind.
Oh, here!
Might hurt? May the sacred flame shine forth!
Cyrus,
thus,
you motherfucker!
Thus ends your lesson.
Hell does this lead? Refuge ruins, huh? Rob us later. Ouch. Pardon the noise. Alright, what do we got here? Riverford. Huh, what do you know? And more sad music. I just fucked it. Unfortunately, he's lured you to see fit to home, no waterway in search of adventure. Spent some nonsense about being a chosen for something or other, and then clanked off in a family armor. Hmm. I wish she had someone to accompany him and keep it safe. Gargantuan shield. Alright, those are some good things. Oh my god, fucking the anger. Yep, there we go. Bastard. Lower River, Riverford. Nice quote. Stick a pain down a people. There are a lot of people standing in front of doors over here. Alright, old bear. Oh. Sure.
Let us fight with honor. Victory shall be mine.
Alright, you're a weak sword.
Victory.
I sure is taking effect a lot.
The battle is truly joy.
Iron Fang is unchanging.
I still don't fucking have it, Eli.
Iron Fang is unbending.
Damn! How about this?
Curse witchery.
That's very bad.
How about
the battle is true. Victory shall be mine.
Fight. Don't
victory
like it.
Victory shall be out of my way!
Spear about it. Oh, shit.
Have at you. No. No.
Yeah.
Oh. Watch my blade dance.
It is, hooray. Back to the shadow.
Thrill of the fight.
Hey, love like that. Love our experience.
Pretty good.
What level is Bulbear? 43? Oh. 19 shield. Give me the candy, kid. More plentiful provisions. Don't mind if I do. Can't do anything with that guy. Alright, nothing down there. And a treasure over here. Okay, so I think this is a good spot to make the cut. Probably gonna steal all this crap off screen. It's gonna take me 15 freaking years to do it. But in any case, as always, thank you for watching. See you next time.